I am also loving this rocking chair. As you can see, the rocking mechanism is built in down below with the curved bottom so the student can rock back and forth. This also would go really well in the classroom or in a small group time. You could pull it right up to the table. Linear rocking can be really regulating for a lot of students, and I think this is the perfect way for them to get that input during a lesson or within the classroom.